incoming!
Don't worry about it, Tommy. It happens to everybody sometimes. Vincenzo and me have thought up a new plan. Biff told us that Sergio has a mistress who he spends a lot of time with. He must be there today. Vincenzo has put together a little surprise for him. All we gotta do is put it on his car while he's inside enjoying himself.
That's right. All you gotta do is put this bomb right under his car. Then you can just enjoy the show. Sergio usually leaves at 4, so hurry. This time it has got to work.
His mistress lives in a house in Oakwood. We'll know he's there if his expensive little sports car's parked out in front. Stick the bomb under it.
That sounds a lot better. I'll get going. There it is. Let's have a look. Thank you. Christ. No, no, no! Hey, stop! Shit! Damn. That's one hot dame. That girl, it came out and sat down in the car. I don't know, maybe he lent it to her or something.
It just happens sometimes. There's nothing you could do. Put it simply, we gotta get this guy. Sergio meets with his bookie downtown in the parking lot of the Rainbow Garden restaurant. Get Paulie down there to fill him full of holes. You'll just drive, Tom. Then get away fast before the alarm goes out.
Now I'll catch that bastard, I promise. He'll be gone. And they won't even know how I did it.
Now get a move on so you can still catch Sergio there.
Stop in that parking lot. Those men in black, that's them.
What the?
You have a message from Mr. Salieri.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
Well, that certainly changes the situation, gentlemen. Kill that clown!